Side effects may include superhuman strength, stamina, speed, intelligence, reflexes, agility, durability, healing factor, mania, paranoia, and insanity. Among many others that have not yet been discovered, the side effects of this new compound have rendered it not safe for human trials. Intensive research and observation is still needed for further development before we can render the formula safe for human testing. We are working hard to ensure that no human life is left behind, with the option to now be free of the organic limits that have once held them back. We imagine a world in the future where every human is safe, secure, and free from disease and contamination. With our new super soldier serum, we will be able to cure humans from their inborn diseases and their weakened fragile mortality, also known as the human condition. No longer do we need to fear the future. Instead, we can focus on building and ensuring our future. Here at Applied Research, we care about shaping the future and seek to disrupt the systems of power.